Eastern Applied Research, a distributor of Oxford Instruments handheld X-ray fluorescence equipment. Looking at the demonstration model that we just received in, open up the good sturdy carrying case, take a look at what's in there, information on the system itself and specifications. First thing you want to do is get into the operation manual and safety guidelines on using handheld X-ray fluorescence equipment. Good thorough information in these packets, and of course great support by Oxford Instruments and Eastern Applied Research. Backup battery, charging equipment, USB connection. For the demonstration model, we have some sample materials in here, soils, plastics for hazardous substance, SAC alloys, and then of course the unit itself. In the XMET 7000 series, this is the XMET 7500. Great system for light element and alloy analysis, or light element analysis. Comes with a variety of empirical and fundamental parameter software packages, calibrations added. This model is a maxi package, so we have the full capabilities for hazardous substance detection, alloy verification, alloy analysis for PMI, scrap metal ID, mining, soil, everything can be handled by this unit. We're going to get that started up, show you how the software and report generation capabilities are on the handheld XRF analyzer from Oxford Instruments.